action-packed evening looms here on EA Sports. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jay Sabalski, ready to call the action. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ringside. Ray, how do you see this one playing out tonight?
I made a living on the power play. I look at two teams that really can score on the power play. When you get your chance, it may easily come down to who's able to execute it better than the other.
Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Kings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Oh, and he had the whole corner!
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes you just miss.
The Banner Baggers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Vancouver's on the attack. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Dishes it to UP. Here's a chance. Sends it across. Right in the slot. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Puts it up front. Swing and a miss. Turns it away. And he can't get it off. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Downey's taking it from his own end. Calgary's in transition. Solid check to slow him down. More than half the period left to play. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Wow! Oh, man, he jumped right on top of him, went right over top of him.
And that's picked off. Steps inside. Excellent stick work on the play. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed up ahead.
Sharp breakout pass there.
And they can't convert on the play. Moves it quickly over to UP. And we've got a two-on-one. Fantastic save! Yoshi's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He's got a little jump. Here's an odd man rush. Big play inside the defensive zone. From the slot, wrist shot, score! Let's go! Calgary's got the game's first goal.
You work for the opportunity to get a chance on goal. Now they get it and they're able to capitalize.
Puck grabbed by Ristolainen. Here they are on the attack. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Oh, smart heads up read.
The Banner Baggers play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
Strong defensive effort. Pass right in front. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
I'm a Z-man's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 to score. Hammers one, denied by the defender. Nice block. They get it out of the defensive end. Puck picked up by Frederick. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Slides it diagonally to Coe. In close, stick save for the goalie.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Vancouver's down despite numerous scoring opportunities here late in the first. Upi's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Big save in front. And that'll do it. Period number one is in the books. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Vancouver's won it. Puck scooped up by Ristolainen. Quick pass to Upi. And he can't find his man. Takes the feed. And all alone on the breakaway. Stays with it for the save.
I thought the player really showed a nice deke, but the goalie has great patience. Doesn't overcommit and makes the save.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Gains the zone through the middle. Taken by Frederick. There's the physical side. Here's a howitzer at the net. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Headman pass. Slides it across. He scores! Off the defender and into the net!
Pretty tough for the goaltender to go two ways. He thinks he's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Sneaks on by, creating space here in the offensive end.
What a shoulder fake to clear out the defender. He's clean.
Upi's got it in the defensive zone. Ristolainen's lugging the puck. And he slides it quickly to Coe. It's a two-on-one. Nice block. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. They clear the zone. And now he angles it across to Ima Zeman. Just a great defensive read there. Too many bodies in the way. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Ristolainen. Here's a short pass to Upi. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. On the doorstep. Nice poke check. There he is. He's got a step. Chance in front, denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Upi. He's got a step! Gets in front of it. Can't keep a hold of it. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. And there it is. Penalty shot the call. And the Seaman's got the puck, and here he comes. Play is done. Penalty shot is over. Simply put, can't do that. In the final moments of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Upi's won the faceoff. Long lead pass up the center. That's it! He scores!
And the big jump right on the team's goal. The longer you stay locked in the tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
The Vanderbagger set up back at center, now up by one.
Long time coming. You worked hard to get yourself into the position to lead. Now you want to start the third period with this lead.
Here he is with the backhander. Gives them nothing in front. Tees it up from the back end. Too much traffic in the lane. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Calgary's got it across the line. Goes full circle with the puck. hammers a shot, misses a golden opportunity there. Delayed penalty coming up here. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Breakaway. Oh, what a stop! Jumps on the rebound and buries it.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Vancouver's now extended the lead to two in the late stages of this second period.
Hear a lot from their bench, and everybody's saying don't sit back, so they want to make sure they get into the intermission at least where they are.
Centering pass!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night.
UP's won the draw. There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation to what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Calgary's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Oh, smart heads-up play to poke that one away. And he moves it up to Downey. Here they come, three of them. There's a collision. Trying to gain a step. And he's hauled down on the breakaway. UP's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. He scores! And he lights the lamp on a penalty shot.
You still have to remain very poised. Everyone in the rink is staring at you. There's all kinds of pressure, and he executes the play.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Let's it rip! Too much congestion in front. Taken along the wall by Ristolainen. He scores! Vancouver's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
He scores! But a little pop up for the play! On the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
UP's won it. Pokes the puck away. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. And he loses control of the puck. Coe's got it into offensive territory. Lays out to block the shot. Big save.
Yoshi's played. Scores! You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. UP's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Booming shot blocked in traffic. Grabbed along the boards by Frederick. And now it's over to Ima Zeman. Calgary's got it in the offensive zone. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass all alone. And can't convert.
James, he's so close to making a change in this game, but he doesn't get the shot off.
Puck grabbed by Frederick. Denies him in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Up the neutral zone now. Puck picked up by Ristolainen. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh. Vancouver's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Calgary's got it in the defensive zone. Passes right to the front. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. And the puck leaves the zone. It's a 2-1-0. Oh, he misses.
Maybe trying to be too fun. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Referee blows the whistle, and we've got ourselves a penalty shot.
He broke free. It looks like he's in all alone until he gets tripped up. This is the right call.
I'm a C-man's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Makes the stop under pressure.
The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Vancouver's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Turns him away. Here's a chance right in front. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
We'll get a face-off as the puck skips out onto the bench. Vancouver's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. The Kings get a hold of the puck off the draw. Calgary's got it in their own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Keeps hold of the puck. Whoa. He scores! There's the second of the night.
Well, I guess if you look at this area, you get a couple of good things way too late, but it's something for them to try and build on. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Taken by Ristolainen. They've got numbers. Hammers it on net. He scores into the empty net, and that's all she wrote.
Well, you can see the one team is going to be able to relax a little bit now as they have the lead.
Vancouver's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Into the paint, stones him in front. Puck scooped up by Ristolainen. The Banner Baggers have it now, and mercifully now just seconds left in this one. Takes the feed from the left side, sends it over on the doorstep, stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close camp.
Sends it out right in front, misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Unbeatable! Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
Vancouver's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Centering pass! Wait, no, it's in! It's in the net! It's in the net!
Certainly a high risk when you get your goalie out of the net, but the reward is great. You've got to find a goal. You're not able to do it with five skaters. You try it with six, and they make it work.
Vancouver's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Goaltender is now at the bench. The extra attacker is now jumping into the play. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Right out front. Whiffs on that. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Here's a chance out front.
When you get one, you start to get greedy. You want another one. You know it could be your night. Now he's got two. If that's me, first thought is, I can get three. I know I can. Dig for the next one.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Pedersen's now at the bench, and the extra attacker's on the ice. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
Every once in a while, everything comes together for a complete victory, and I felt that's what happened tonight. They had the puck, they shot the puck, they got it back, they shot it again. Really a dominating performance.
You know, I know people like to point the finger at goaltenders and they give up lots of goals, but in this case, it's hard to blame him with the amount of offense that he was seeing there.
Well, there's no way he's going to be able to hold the door shut. That was domination.